brought in Lemieux in. Scores! That's a Mario Lemieux goal. His seventh shorthanded goal of the year. And Pittsburgh leads it 2-1.
He gets a puck right here. It looks like he's going to go wide. He sees Brought. He knows he's going to try and put a move on him. Takes it inside and outside. But it actually catches the break and hits his foot and bounces in. So Lemieux has scored two goals, one kicked in by Flynn.
5-on-3 power play for the Pittsburgh Penguins here. They've got the full 2 minutes.
Score! Mario Lemieux, the perfect trick! Lemieux is a perfect hat trick, 3 in the first period, and we're only halfway through his 4th hat trick of the year. 3-2 Pittsburgh.
This is his second chance to fire the puck. You'll see if Bobby Sobey just slightly screened, but Lemieux.
That's it! He has equaled his high in points in a game. 4 goals for Mario Lemieux, a penalty shot. 6-4 Pittsburgh. Knocked away by Caulfield, 5 seconds. That's going to be it. Caulfield has Lemieux. He got it to him, 2 seconds. He shoots, he scores, and look out!
Mario Cruz. Oh, what a move.